Hello and welcome. I hope you are all well. In this video, I will show you how to make a skin lightening emulsified body butter with niacinamide and N-acetyl glucosamine as our two main active ingredients. Here I have the ingredients listed out for a 100 gram formulation. Emulsified body butters are a form of thick cream that contains an emulsifier. Most emulsified body butters contain some water or water-based compounds like hydrosols. The amount of butter used is usually higher than that of oil. The consistency of this emulsified body butter is not affected by the changing temperatures. We start with the oil phase. Put the shea butter into a heat-resistant cup. Shea butter is used for its moisturizing properties. Regular use of shea butter helps to retain moisture in the skin, making it soft and smooth. Shea butter is rich in antioxidants and anti-inflammatory properties. I add in the emulsifying wax. Emulsifying wax NF is a mild emulsifier that provides excellent stability and is very easy to use. It can be used to make thick and thin emulsions depending on the concentration used. We add in the cetearyl alcohol. Cetearyl alcohol is a fatty alcohol used for viscosity adjustments in creams and body butters. When used, formulations gain consistency and stability and a beautifully refattening and moisturizing texture. We add in the oil. I am using grape seed oil, but of course you can use any oil of your choice. The light texture of grape seed oil makes it ideal for all skin types. It is particularly good for dry skin, as it smooths and refines the texture of the skin. It is also ideal as an anti-aging oil due to its high vitamin E content. It also contains vitamin K, omega-6, and lecithin, which also have a smoothing and vitalizing effect on the skin, promoting a fresh and healthy complexion. We keep the beaker aside and prepare the water phase. Pour your distilled water into another heat-resistant cup. Water is primarily used as a solvent in cosmetics and personal care products, where it dissolves many ingredients that benefit the skin, such as conditioning agents and cleansers. The next step is to mix our xanthan gum with vegetable glycerine, then add the mixture to the water. This will prevent the xanthan gum from forming lumps, as it would if you added it directly to the water, which may take longer to swell and dissolve. The glycerin acts as a humectant, and the xanthan gum helps to stabilize the body butter. Mix well. Then place both beakers in a water bath and heat on low to medium heat to about 70 degrees Celsius using the double boil method. While waiting for the water and oil phase to get ready, I prepare my active ingredients. I add the niacinamide to the water and mix well. Niacinamide is a powdered form of vitamin B3. It is a safe and non-irritating cosmeceutical ingredient. It improves skin texture and the appearance of hyperpigmented spots. After mixing, we add N-acetyl glucosamine to the niacinamide and mix well. N-acetyl glucosamine has been shown to reduce hyperpigmentation and can be combined with niacinamide to further increase its ability to reduce hyperpigmentation. N-acetyl glucosamine is an amino sugar that has skin exfoliating properties similar to alpha and beta hydroxy acids, but without the irritation. It helps to increase collagen production, increase skin hydration, increase skin elasticity, increase exfoliation, and increase the speed of wound healing. Please check in the description box below to see all the amazing benefits of this ingredient, especially when combined with niacinamide. After mixing, keep it aside. When the oil and water phases are ready, remove the beakers from the water bath, then immediately pour the hot water phase into the hot oil phase. Mix for about 15 seconds with a hand whisk. Then mix with an electric hand mixer until the mixture homogenizes. after mixing for about 45 seconds. I mix again with a hand whisk to control the consistency. I mix again for about 20 seconds with the electric hand mixer. Then with a spatula until the mixture becomes thick. When the temperature is around 40 degrees Celsius, we can start adding in the heat-sensitive ingredients. As you can see, the niacinamide and N-acetyl glucosamine has fully dissolved. We add the mixture to the cream and mix well. Mix until the consistency becomes smooth and creamy. Then we add in the vitamin E and the preservative. Mix till all the ingredients are well blended. The vitamin E is acting as our antioxidant and will prevent the oil from turning rancid. Liquid Germall Plus is a broad spectrum preservative that covers a wide pH range of 3 to 8. The consistency is perfect. If you wish to add in any fragrance, you can add it at this stage. The next step is to test the pH value. To do this, you mix 2 grams of the body butter with 8 grams distilled water. Then dip your pH strip into it for 10 seconds. Remove it and see where the pH value is at. We need to have a pH of around 5.5 and 6. As you can see, no adjustments are needed. To have an accurate pH result, please use a digital pH meter. You can now put your body butter into a clean sterilized container. It can be stored at room temperature. This emulsifying body butter can be used in the morning and in the evening. As this product contains water, it has the potential for microbial growth. Although the addition of a broad spectrum preservative allows us to store our finished body butter at room temperature and helps to extend its shelf life, it is still recommended to prepare only small batches that will be used within 3 months. It should last longer than that, but since most home formulators do not test their products for microorganisms, the 3-month window is a safe bet. Thank you so much for watching the video. If you have enjoyed watching it, please give it a like, leave a comment, share the video, and subscribe to my channel. Thank you so much for your support, and see you in my next video. Bye-bye and have a wonderful day.